day, huh?
Absolutely. We are seeing a lot of sunshine along our coastline, just mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies back inland, and a nice breeze off the ocean making all the difference, shaking up that chilly air that we had for a better part of yesterday and on into this morning. Here's our HD cam live over the city beautiful. Temperatures at 74 degrees, our dew points in check, a nice breeze off the ocean, very comfortable. 72 in Ocala, now Palm Coast as well, 73 in Melbourne and Daytona Beach. So that's pretty much where we're going to be this afternoon. We'll just add one or two more degrees on to the temperatures you have right now, and then we'll settle back into the 60s shortly after sunset. Northeast breeze gusting up, and that's creating that choppy surf. Surf temperature 65, so not a lot of swimmers, I would imagine, but if you're down from the north, that 65 might feel pretty good. Just want to reiterate, rip current's a deal right on through the end of the week, into the weekend. Boating conditions not great, 3 to 5 foot seas, and small craft operators should be using extra caution. There's Futurecast, just a couple of quick spotty light showers possibly coming ashore and then dissipating before they get too far inland. So that rain chance about 10% through the sunset hours. Then I think we'll be able to dry it out overnight. The choppy boating weather continues through the end of the week, but mainly dry conditions and nice temperatures, the big story. Orlando Half Marathon Saturday morning. Well, we've got some upper 50s to start the race, and then we'll be in the mid-60s by 9 in the morning, and around midday, we are already warming on into the mid-70s. So, nice seasonable race day forecast so far, and a breeze developing through the mid and late morning hours. There's your 7-day. Notice those numbers down to 55 tonight, not quite as chilly as we were this morning, and we'll see a slow warming trend right through the weekend. 78, 79 degrees. Our next cool front doesn't get here till about the middle of next week, Meredith.